Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Rejuvenation. Last time we beat Angie, hopefully once and for all, and we got the diamond component with Aaron. And this time we are going to start the next route. I'm not sure what it's called, but... that's been completed. It's a pearl component, okay. And we can't do the third one until we do this path. So now we're gonna see what Melia, Venom, and Ren are up to. Oh, okay. We're going back. I have a feeling we're gonna run into some trouble, but to be fair, so did Aaron. It seemed like Aaron and the crew also ran into some trouble at the end. No, we're not going to activate. Okay. Who are we playing as, actually? Because we could play as Melia, Ren, or Venom. I'm pretty sure we played as all three of them already. Years? Damn. That's how long the game has been taking? The next day. Well, they have a GameCube. Sure. Check under the couch. A relic crown. This must be Ren's room. She doesn't want to go into the ruins, huh? Okay, so I don't think we're supposed to go into any building. Maybe we're supposed to go down the path. Let's try the graveyard. Huh? Oh, you're the breeder. Okay, well, at least we have the full team for this. This will be quick, at least. Wait, what are those? It will grant a Pokemon a small amount of experience points. Huh. So it's like a mini rare candy. Wait, is this the gym now? This should be Narcissa's house, yeah. go. Maybe in this building? Well, at least the noose is gone from that Giratina statue. I'm supposed to go in one of the buildings then. Mosley! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right. A dust collapse. All right, we'll be fine. Although, without potions, not exactly the best situation. That's all the damage I do? God, come on. Well, I can nasty plot and tank another nightshade. So at least I get the kill before my life orb kills me. Oh, nope, never mind. Alright, Diligence, you're up. Are these Pokemon, like, not IV'd or something? Nope, we have max attack. Gengar. Nice damage, at least. Before we die. Alright, hope. Hit him with Psychic. Damn! I did not think he would outspeed me. Whatever, he's dead. Oh, that's right. Mosley was there. Yeah, it was Mosley, Amber, Kenneth, and Tesla. Oh, hello, Neo. So, there's two... These are the doppelgangers. Here we are. Okay, hang on. There we go. Much better. Could be in there, although I'm pretty sure it's by the Arceus statue. But if we saw Madam X in there... Madam X might already have it! Oh. Oh, wonderful. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna head in. Oh. Oh, okay, I'll fight with Venom. Alright, well, at least she has Charizard. Oh yeah, she still has that fucking thing! She's had that for, like, ages. Okay, yeah, that's a pretty good swap-in. Let's just go to that instead. Hey, nice. Sashed. Okay, so this Vivillon is... Okay, never mind. Trek Room. Well, that's actually pretty good for me. Not exactly good for the Charizard, though. And that light screen. Lapras, huh? Boost special attack. Okay, well, I'm gonna set up a light screen for this Charizard. Come on. Okay, special attack down. That's okay. Nature power turns into judgment. Oh, maybe I should be using that. Trick Room is working. Okay, okay, I guess we'll Giga Drain on Lapras. That's gonna be the end of Venusaur. Well, this turn, anyway. Well, that's not good. Thankfully, our light screen was still up. Their light screen should be wearing off right about now. I don't think those dimensions were twisted. Am I really that fast and theirs are so slow? Okay, then, I guess... There we go. Stonejourner Giovanni. Heat crash. Okay, nice. We took out the Lapras at least. Oh, that's right. My crest gives leftovers to other team members. Okay. I'm gonna judgment that Darmanitan. Well, that was unexpected. Okay, Unity, your turn to take out that Darmanitan. Nice! Life orbs, cool. Oh, that's right, Holy Field. Still good damage. And that heat wave isn't gonna do shit. Oh, she has a broken-ass soul rock, that's right. Okay, well, let's take out that Darmanitan. This will kill. Oh, it's Life Orb. Well, this isn't gonna be fun for it. Okay, well, no matter what, next turn you die. And Venom brings out the ace. What the? Oh! Jesus! My name is Khan. Okay, well, I'm gonna rest here. And this is going to be where I end this episode. The third layer. What does that even mean? Well, I'm going to end the episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see all of the Rejuvenation content weeks early before anyone else, you can do so by hitting that join member down below. Becoming a member for $1 a month. Thank you guys so much for all your support on all my other videos so far, and I hope to see you guys again next time.